During that meal? Well, my guess is you're thinking pizza. Every day, you get a slice of pizza, you wonder where it came from, who made it, where the plants came from, where the dough came from, hell, where the pizza came from itself. And frankly, it can come from a lot of places. We're gonna focus on one type of pizza, the delivery pizza. The pizza that you order over the phone and it arrives right at your doorstep without you even leaving the house. You can arrive naked with a parrot. You can arrive to the door clothed. You can arrive with a bullet. Stab the delivery driver.
Put the delivery car, get the car.
Fuck it.
Either way, you're gonna arrive at your door and there's your pizza waiting for you. So, question is, what is in a delivery driver? Who is it that brings you your pizza? And today we're gonna find out just what that's like to be a pizza delivery boy. David is an eccentric, beautiful young man delivering pizza, corner pies, to wherever it's ordered from.
Happening. Chartreuse and pastels. I figure if I'm gonna be on film, I should wear a button down.
David's crazy. He's one of the most eccentric people I've ever met in my entire life. The first day I worked with him, I was like, what is wrong with this kid? What is he on? What is his crap?
The British accent, that was so fucking stupid. I can't believe you did that. Why would you think that was a good idea?
Often likes to make pizza naked.
Naked?
I'm not really sure why. Yeah.
In front of customers?
In front of customers, yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
He's too tall. Love his hair. Wish I had his hair.
Yeah, this was like in the middle of the day, you know, like 2 a.m., 2 p.m. and afternoon.
2 p.m.? So, wow. Yeah. Is that during the busier time or a slower time of the day?
It was pretty busy.
For Point of Pines Pizza?
Yeah. It was pretty busy.
Really?
It didn't seem to bother him at all.
No?
But,
just looked it right out?
Just flashed it. Took it out.
Really?
Maybe the time when he came in and he went to the bathroom and he came back out and he forgot that he didn't pull his pants up all the way.
His
clothes. So you can see like his butt crack and like part of his junk. Because I think he was in the bathroom.
I did stroke it also.
Was that nice?
Yeah. It was nice. He's very good at persuading people.
One of the other employees told me that David is typical for getting large tips. Do you think that his persuasive attitude has something to do with that?
Probably.
Is that dropping it halfway through?
No. It's fine. It's been like an hour and a half. There's like 4 more hours to go. It'll be fine. They'll do other things and it'll be fine and they'll just edit everything out and it'll be good.
Would you be surprised to hear that he delivers naked or?
No, not so much.
I didn't think so. Maybe not in this weather, but in the warmer weather.
Maybe in this weather also.
Okay, smoke a cigarette. Alright, take a shot. I'm good. You are sexy. There. BAM! Alright, let's go. Let's make some fucking pizza!
Here I am, getting ready for the theory.
Let me down.
turn around and then I run to the door. I can't take anymore.
I also want to hit every bicycle driver. Like when I'm parked on the side of the street and they go by my car, I want to open my door every time.
I actually fucking happened to me. I was driving around. Some motherfucker opened his door on the side of the road.
Oh, bam!
I guess I. It's fine. You can smash my window when you're looking at me. Really don't.
So you're not from Massachusetts, are you?
Hell no. I'm from a real city.
Where?
explicit for telling me. Really?
Same shit?
Well, you know, we all have our experimental phases in life. And it's fine. Everybody has them, and then you do enough drugs to not remember them, and you just know that you did them without, like, the memory, and it's just fine. You don't have to, like, worry about anything. So, like, I don't remember, so I'm just gonna assume that I had a great time, so that everything went well, and that's all.
Hey, that's all right. He told us that, you're a very persuasive person.
Yeah! First of all, no. Just because he's projecting of his own insecurities about himself does not mean he can say nasty shit about me, all right? Motherfucker needs to learn his place. That's what I gotta say.
I can't go anywhere.
I'm just fucking sitting.
Oh my God, fucking getting upset.
I'm fucking
like, literally.
I fucking hate other drivers like that. Actually, I hate all other drivers everywhere, all the time, forever.
Hello, hello.
Good
day, how are you?
How are you?
Oh, there's another. You're smacking like a woman should.
Exactly, come on in.
Alright. The tip after the discount is $11.73,
exactly.
Please.
Exactly.
Thank you so much. And here is your pizza.
That's our chicken from the house, our salad.
There was a little
Havana
moment there. We missed that. Way to blow it. Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Happy Thanksgiving.
Me too.
I think I touched her boob. Motherfucking, motherfucking balls. All right, so so we hired David a couple weeks ago, and you know, he's quite the enthusiastic one, I can say.
So has he been a good worker so far?
Yeah, one could say that. I don't have many complaints against him, not many votes for him. Well, within his first week, he had about 17 sexual harassment offenses, so that was pretty impressive, you know. We have kind of big records here at Zing, but he kind of topped the cake there. Let's just not have too much caffeine with this guy, right? He's already wired enough, right?
Hey. That is just cheesy?
Yes.
We have the John Doe actually, which is just cheesy tomato sauce.
That, and then we also have a.
Hey yo, bitch!
Hey yo!
What's up, girl? How are you?
I'm doing awesome. I'm playing pictures of you, okay? Listen, I haven't gotten your phone book,
as a matter of fact. My. Just. Oh my gosh, dude! You're on. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's NBD.
I'm on speakerphone on, and I know it's awkward.
You are on speakerphone and camera, actually.
So anyway, are you still doing peace?
Obviously. What else do I do with my life?
What have you been wondering?
What time am I delivering until?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like.
And can I?
What?
Well, I'm asking because I'd like to call you back.
I don't know. I'm probably just gonna call you when I'm on my next delivery.
Hey, this is Zoom Pizza. I think I'm outside of your house. I'm gonna leave.
So which one's gonna be on the phone?
So I'm fucking rolling on in, right? And Cher greets, man. I'm like, oh, Cher, what's up, my main bitch? How you doing? She goes, oh, well, you know how I am. Fucking diva up in here. And we start going at it, fucking chit-chatting, like we left it to you, hanging out, smoking buns. And I don't know, she just, like, gets
me. Give me the pizza!
What the fuck? I don't have any pizza, motherfucker. I'm a delivery kid.
Get out of the car.
Fuck. What? All right. I'll give you the fucking pizza. All right, let's calm down.
Yeah, that's right, motherfucker.
No, how do you like it?
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth, I'll
kill you. No, what, you wanna go? You wanna go, Coco Puff?
Yo, get your punk ass out of here. No, I think it's time for you to go.
Yeah, fucking right.
Fucking Queens, fucking trying to mess with me.
My life.